Addressing the gathering, Rebecca Akufo-Addo recounted some interventions by the Ministry of Business Development to support women entrepreneurs in Ghana.
I recall the National Conference on Women's Entrepreneurs organized earlier this year, the capacity building seminar on financial inclusion for women entrepreneurs, and the health walk, which took place during the celebration of the National Entrepreneurship Month. His Excellency the President, Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, is very passionate about creating an entrepreneurial culture in Ghana, which will make Ghana the most business-friendly country in Africa. I'm convinced that the hard-working women of this country will be playing a very important role in the achievement of this laudable vision, even as we progress towards a Ghana beyond aid.
Women, she noted, face challenges with access to formal financial services, business development services, and ownership of land, making it tough for them to improve their businesses and grow them.
When it comes to women with disabilities, these challenges are compounded. In addition to what the general population of women suffer, these women suffer discrimination and violations of their basic human rights in all facets of life. Many women with disabilities have limited access to education, healthcare, decision-making, and employment opportunities, thus aggravating their conditions of poverty. It is for this reason that I consider today's fundraising event very important in supporting our disabled women in business towards the achievement of inclusive and sustainable economic growth in Ghana.
She was confident that through the collaboration between the Ministry of Business Development and the Ministry of Gender and Social Protection, the entrepreneurial capacity of women can be improved significantly.
It is important for women to also take advantage of the numerous opportunities available now under the industrialization agenda and various initiatives, such as the planting for food and jobs. It is also important that the Ghana Association of Women Entrepreneurs and other business associations promoting women entrepreneurship intensify advocacy activities to improve the lot of our Ghanaian women.
Adele Kwesi Machtu, reporting for Metro News.